Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's video, I am so excited to film because I thought it would be really fucking hilarious. Let's do this, bitch, because I have not seen anyone do this yet. I could be wrong. Maybe someone has done this. I have no idea. But I thought it'd be really, really fun to do a video reacting to other beauty gurus' first video. I just want to say before I even start this video how proud I am of all these other beauty influencers in the beauty community and how much they've grown and how much they've learned and how much they've contributed to the community as a whole. And of course, including so many others that I can't even fit into today's video. This video is just for fun. I'm just really, really intrigued because I have not seen a lot of their first videos yet. And I'm like so interested to see what they look like when they started and things like that. So I'm like, ah. Because I know my first video was rough. She has seen better days. So I thought it'd be really, really fun to just kind of go ahead and see what the other influencers in the beauty space look like. I'm very intrigued. As always, if you guys don't like this video, if you guys don't like me, please don't fucking watch it. You know the drill. With that, I live for Peach on me, honestly. I don't know what it is, but me and Peach, I live. Also, excuse my makeup today. I literally went over my entire face with foundation again because I just filmed a video before this. It was a fucking mess. So that's why there's little things like little details like this and this to distract you from the carita. Okay. If you guys do like this video, please go ahead and click subscribe to my channel if you're not already. Click the little notification bell to say, what is up, bitch? I want to see your content because you're so fucking content. And I'm like, I know, right? So go ahead and click the subscribe button, the like button, every button you want to click. Just go ahead and click it. I'll give you time right now. Go ahead. Fixing my collar. I'm fixing my moon, you know? Let's go ahead and get started. I'm going to go ahead and screen record on my phone and see these beauty gurus first ever videos. I just have a couple in my head that I just know that I'm like friends with, so I'm like, I'm just gonna do them. If you guys want me to do another video like this, let me know in the comments bar below and I can definitely do your guys's favorite beauty gurus, whoever you guys think I should do a reaction to. I will definitely make that happen. Let's go ahead and get today's video started. Okay, so let's see, who the fuck should we do first? I'm so excited to do this. Okay, let's go and just start off with the queen herself, Miss Nikki Tutorials. I think she's literally the biggest beauty guru on YouTube. The most subscribers, the most cunt, the most everything. So we're just gonna go ahead and do Miss Nikki Tutorials. Okay, we are screen recording officially. I'm clicking on Nikki's page. Oh my goodness. 10 million subscribers. Congratulations, Nikki. You're the fucking baddest fucking bitch. For real, for real. Okay, so let's go ahead and go to date added to oldest first. And let's click 9 years ago, bitch, 9 years ago, makeup tutorial, my first official look for YouTube.
Hey, YouTubers, this is going to be my first makeup tutorial. I hope you guys like it. I already did my face makeup and now we're going to start.
Why is she literally the cutest thing? I think, I'm not sure exactly how old Nikki is. I think she's like 23 or something along those lines. So she was so young doing this. Look at her little fucking face. Little brows, her little pearl earring. Are you kidding with the cuteness? Oh, she's doing the thing. This video, I feel like it's gonna make me emotional because I don't know, I just get very excited with this kind of thing. I just feel like it's so exciting to get to see other people's journeys and see like where they started and seeing where they are now. And of course, I'm not gonna be watching the entire video, guys. This video would be like 35 minutes long. We're just gonna skip around. This bitch has been teaching us since the beginning, middle outward. She literally just gave it to us fucking straight. Okay, let's go and see the final look. You're so welcome.
I love you guys. Bye.
She literally loved us. Of course, like, this makeup is not the, like, the Nikki Tutorials that we know now and love. But how crazy is it that 9 years ago, she was on YouTube teaching how to do these beautiful makeup looks. I mean, this gorgeous green look. Bitch, I don't even wear green right now, and it's 2018. Now she's, like, the most creative on YouTube, and she does the most beautiful looks on YouTube, and she teaches how to do these crazy, extravagant looks that I can't even fucking accomplish. Huge congrats to Nikki. You've done so well for yourself. I'm so proud of you. Okay, who should we move on to next? Let's go on to Laura Lee. That's my fucking bitch. How to contour and highlight 2013. Laura 88 Lee 5 years ago. This bitch started with effects right away. Hey, music? Oh! She thinks she's that bitch. Okay. Why am I living for this music? Okay.
Right now, all I have on is just my foundation, which is.
That's my baby girl right there.
Cover girl, and it looks like this.
And she's doing the same thing Nikki did with a little hand. Oh, Laura! I just wanna. hug her. This just makes me like so happy to see, because look at Laura now. She has a fucking brand, bitch. She has Laura Lee Los Angeles. Look how little she concealer she just put on, like how little it is now. It's like we're all full cakey queens, like look how cute she is with her little dark hair and her little brows. Like I can't help but smile so big watching Laura, her first video, and seeing where she is now. Fuck, I'm like just a proud friend, you know? Okay, she's gonna teach us how to do blush real quick. Hold on. Apply the brush or the blush? Her little accent. Smile. Come on. You give us that smile right now.
Yes, the girl. Yes, the good girl.
This is my first YouTube video.
Oh, Laura, you did amazing.
I really hope you guys liked it.
I loved it.
I want you guys to please comment below and give me more ideas for more videos to add.
Let's do Nikita next. Oh, fuck. Nikita Dragon. Nikita Dragon. 3 years ago, how to get silver hair. This is going to be the biggest gag of us all. Because y'all going to see Miss Nikita Dragon in a different setting.
So many questions on my new hair, so I thought it'd be...
Oh, her little boot. Look at her. She's already like filming and like having a fucking aesthetic right away. This bitch. Look at her with the little necklace. She's like with the little boot.
Without my friend and hairstylist Victoria, I would not even be close to the hair color I am right now. So I took all day.
Oh my gosh. I see Nikita. Honey, I see Nikita through and fucking through. This is also another big one that just makes me emotional, because seeing it where Nikita started off and like just 3 years ago, look who this person is. Like it's a completely different person. And but I know, like, of course, at the heart and soul, Nikita is still Nikita. I mean, this person's still Nikita. Of course, that's my Nikita. It's so crazy to see how far she's come and how beautiful she is and how much she's come into her own, and just seeing the transformation that she's had and her confidence and so many things. She inspires me every single day. Like, she really, truly does. And I know she knows that I love her so much. And she's not the most sappy person. Actually, she's, like, the most not sappy person ever. She's not the type of person that's like, I love you so much. I'm very much like that. But she's not. She's my oldest, like, in the beauty industry friend, like, that I'm still so close with. Like, we've been friends for the longest. I met Nikita when she was in, like, when she was in this setting. Let's see the end silver hair. That fucking silver hair is so snatched on her. I had a silver wig too for a while and I lived. She's been an anime princess since day one. Fucking Nikita, dude. Breathe fire, my dragon, since day motherfucking one. That's my bitch. I fucking love her. I love her more than words can describe. Okay, let's do Gabriel Zamora. 4 years ago, natural guy makeup tutorial.
Hey, bitches.
Hey, bitches.
I'm Gabriel. This video is a tutorial.
Who is this? Who is this? I am gagged. Look at the brow. Look at the lip. Do you?
Oh, do you?
Oh. She's been fucking that dainty ass little girl, very like, since day fucking one. Look at her little ass. A voiceover? Gabby, like, you really like trying to be that bitch in the beginning, weren't you? 4 years ago? Music in the background.
Okay, so step number 2 is gonna be Max Matchmaster.
Oh, we're showing visuals like this?
Oh,
Gabby, I fucking hate you, bitch. You are so that bitch. Like, his content's already so beautifully done, especially nowadays, that it started off so good. The lighting's a little rough, of course. The lighting's rough. He makes the funniest faces when he's concentrating. It's very like, he does like a, he does this all the time. Let's see the fucking end. Oh, she's doing lip liner. She said she wanted it to be natural. Hmm. Fix Plus, of course. Oh, he swears he's so masculine. He really thinks he's that masculine for masculine girl. I subscribed and I've liked. Love you, Gabby. Bitch, yours is fucking, like, honestly, so far, I was the most impressed with Gabby's. Like, really trying to fucking come in blood. Let's do James Charles. Fuck, I've never seen James's first video.
Let us see
this. 2 years ago, blue brown serpent makeup tutorial. This bitch is lighting, and he did a slideshow, his first fucking video. 16. 16. This bitch has had clear skin, nice ass teeth since day one. Serpentina. He hasn't said sister one time. Sister must have been a thing after this. He just said hi guys. I'm like, I've never heard him say guys in my life. Ew, he's been pretty since day one. I live. This is another one that's like so fucking incredible. Like James, look at James now. This is fucking crazy. He's like literally one of the biggest beauty influencers nowadays. And he started when he was 16. Like, if this is not fucking goals, or if this is not like inspirational to you guys, it totally should be, because it's literally amazing. Like, it literally makes me like very happy to see, especially seeing other boys doing it. Like, it's fucking, it means a lot. Let's just say I like James's brows now more than I liked his brows back in the day. I feel like the brow now is much more kind. The cuteness in his voice is very Michelle Phan, very like, you can find everyone on the sidewalk as well. Like, the cutest. Oh, the bitch had a code 2 years ago. Oh my god, come on, Ofra code. I'm gagged that his was so high quality. His first video was this high quality. Miss Sister fucking James did not come to fucking play. Okay, let's go and do Tati's now. One of the most beautiful women I've ever seen in my entire life. Honestly, she's literally stunning. 7 years ago, review Buxom Smoky Eye Stick. Glam Life Guru. Who? She already has effects. She has effects.
Hi, everyone. Ah! This is my review of Buxom by Bare Essentials new Smoky Eye Stick. I put it to the test.
Why is she the fucking cutest thing in the entire universe? I don't know. But she just is. 7 years ago, day one, she has been calm, composed, poised, stunning. Honestly, bless fucking Tati's soul. Bless her fucking soul. She's outside. What? Tati, what are you doing?
Oh my god. Why did I agree to this? Okay. Let's see what we got going on. Well, you guys, I think I still look pretty freaking cute.
You do! But let me just say, how is it that Tati is aging backwards while we're all going forward in time? That's what I'm gonna need to know. Is how does Tati look even more sickening now? I can't be the only one thinking this. I know I cannot be the only one thinking this. Tati looks gorgeous since day one, and she's going backwards in time. She's like fine wine, only getting better. Okay, let's do Miss Jackie Aina now. Oh my gosh. Jackie. Okay, I love fucking Jackie more than words can describe. Let's go into your first video. When was it? 8 years ago. Electric purple smoky eye. Oh, Miss Jackie O presents. Jackie? This looks inspired by one of my favorite colors, purple. All products in my video are MAC unless otherwise specified. My foundation, blush, and eyebrows have been already done, so I'll go right into the eyeshadow application. Bless her fucking soul, it's a photo, it's not even a video. Apply stars and rockets to the inner corner of the eyelid. Brush 239. Okay, this is sickening because it's literally like a pictorial. Like, you know, nowadays, like, there's like pictorials, like, that's a thing. Jackie's showing you photo by photo this tutorial. It's not on video itself, it's an actual photo. Apply Parfait Amour to the rest of the eyelid. What? Okay, so she's never. So she just shows the end of it, like the actual final result at the end. She never, yes girl, those are my real eyelashes. She's been sassy since day one. Stunning, she's been so pretty since day fucking one. Look at her real lashes, are you kidding? Wow. Look at the fucking intricacy. This is like a movie with the little end credits of product. Honey, this is a movie, a película. Truly, I was not expecting that. You know, I did not expect a pictorial, like I'm shook. Let's do Miss Jaclyn Hill next. Jaclyn, bitch, you knew I was gonna fucking do your fucking ass, bitch. Come on, man. I have to do Jaclyn, are you kidding? That's like a fucking, it'd be crime if I didn't. 6 years ago, Kim Kardashian holiday makeup tutorial. Okay, literally everyone started with these like cute little fucking like things, and I never did. I didn't know about them. Oh, an expressive girl. Jaclyn.
Inspired by Kim Kardashian, he's going to be on the cover of Glamour.
Okay, but literally look how gorgeous Jaclyn is even back then. Like her, like how sickening her makeup still looks. Her eyelids are built for makeup. Truly. You're cute. I love the darkness, how it goes like it's like darker on the edges and it hones in on like this one spot of light.
Absolutely exhausted.
Bitch, where's the, where? They're whiter than snow. Okay, so she's doing a full, like, tutorial. Honestly, what I love about Jaclyn, especially her content, like, back in the day, she would be so great at teaching you how to do something. Like, she was such a good teacher. I feel like she really, really taught me how to do things. Like, I really watched Jaclyn to learn. So let's just fast forward to the end because I'm really, really intrigued. Her eyes are so stunning. Can I have her eye color? Can I have a blue eye? Is it that fucking hard? Thanks, genetics. You guys are great. Like, I love my genes. Look how cute and little she was 6 years ago. The finished look. Bitch, Jaclyn's been glam since day fucking one. Ugh, she's fucking been that bitch since day one. Like, even looking back, it's like so nuts to see Jaclyn in this setting. Cause I'm like, this is when I was like such a huge fan of Jaclyn and I watched her content and I was so consumed by her content. And now I'm like her friend. So it is a really, really, really fascinating feeling to see your friends like succeed like this, you know, and seeing where Jaclyn's at now. And it's like, what? That's why I feel like I wanted to even do this video, just to see the progression of all these people and seeing how amazing they are. There's so many people I could be doing this for. There's so many beauty influencers I can do this for. It's just so impressive and it's so amazing. Actually, let's do one more. Let's do Kathleen Lights at least, like, because I love Miss Kathleen. She's the cutest. My favorite permanent MAC lipsticks from 5 years ago. So,
as you can tell by the title, this is a video of all my favorite MAC lipsticks.
Okay, she's literally so cute and looks exactly the same. I love her accent. Like, I love her little, like, well, I mean, it's an accent to me because I'm from California. And so, like, I hear an accent with Kathleen or people from, like, different states. I just hear it naturally. Oh, the doggies! Oh, we're just doing a swatch video already. Kathleen really did not decide to play any games. It started raining outside and got really dark. That is such a fucking, like, when you're using natural lighting, that it's a bitch. She's been cute since day one. I've loved her since fucking day one. I fucking fuck with Kathleen hard. Like, I live for her. Okay, you guys, so that's gonna be it for today's video. Honestly, I had so much fun doing this video. Like, I'm actually so happy I did it. I don't know what it is, like, just seeing my fellow, like, beauty influencers, my fellow peers, and everyone being so incredible and so amazing and starting off like where they started off, not saying that they started off in a bad place or anything, seeing like how far they've came is so cool to me, and it's really, really, really inspiring, and I honestly just love it. I'm so proud of everyone that turns on a fucking camera and tries to be on YouTube, because it's fucking hard, and it's so incredible when you get that first release and you're like, oh my god, I'm gonna upload a video. It's scary, it's terrifying, honestly, but truly, if you love it, then it's so worth it. And I cannot wait to do another video like this. If you guys are down, of course, if you guys want to see me do another reaction video, I think it'd be really, really, really fun to do more reacting to Beauty Guru's first videos. But if not, it's all good. But if you guys do, let me know who you want to see me do a reaction to. We can do more people. I wanted to do more. I wanted to do fucking way more. I want to do Bunny. I want to do fucking Nicole Guerrero. I wanted to do fucking Carly. But honestly, my video is so long now, I'm like, okay, I can't, like, it's getting too long. But yeah, let me know if you guys want to see another one like this. I can definitely make that happen. As always, have a great rest of the night or day, wherever you guys are. I love you guys so much. Thank you guys for watching me. Thank you guys for watching the beauty community as a whole, and thank you for being there for us. And I know it's a crazy journey and we're all fucking nuts in our own way, but thank you so much for supporting the beauty community. We cannot thank you guys enough. We truly can't. So thank you for helping us. Thank you for changing our lives and for making us better, because honestly, I know all of us are better because of this. I love you guys. Have a great rest of the night or day, wherever you guys are, and I'll catch you guys in my next video. Bye guys, I love you. Mwah. Gabby, your next sweetness. You ready, Miss Mamacita Chiquita Quesacita? Yeah. I'm ready for Miss Libra. Ay, me necesita mucho. Oh my god, she has lashes longer than a fucking camel, and that's a compliment, because camel's lashes are like, honey, they have sand. They have to try to avoid sand and shit. Camel's lashes are everything. Kathleen's the fucking cutest. Okay, you guys, so that's gonna be it for today's... Am I sweating as fuck? Oh, I sure am. Fuck.